Hello healers, welcome to your healing message of the day. Like I always say, these are just quick and sweet messages to help you throughout your morning, afternoon or evening whenever you watch this. And my details, the card details, everything will always be on the description below. Thanks for clicking, thanks for watching. Here is your message today. Beautiful card, power. I'm gonna read for you. You now allow yourself to express your power. Being powerful is safe for you, knowing that you express your power with love. You have all of the power of your Creator within you, all the power of divine love, wisdom, and intelligence is available to you. You have the spiritual power to see your guides and the future. You have intellectual power to tap into the universal wisdom of the one mind. You have emotional power to empathize with others, and physical power that is truly unlimited. The guides ask you to give them any fears you may have connected with being a powerful person. Your higher power guides see a quiet and beautiful aspect of your true power, stemming from the one power in the universe, divine love. Allow yourself to shine with this radiant love so that your true power can radiate out into the world in miraculous ways. I hope this resonates with you, and thanks very much for watching again. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Bye-bye.